In this segment, we'll be walking through the steps it takes to set up Eclipse to run the YouTube API samples for Java. For this example, I'll be using Eclipse 4.3, also known as Eclipse Kepler. You'll need to already have downloaded the YouTube API samples from the project page and have unzipped the files, as well as have registered an API key. If you're unsure about how to do these steps, please reference our other videos. Versions of Eclipse greater than Eclipse 4.2, Eclipse Juno, should have Maven integration out of the box. If you're using an older version of Eclipse, you'll want to install the M2 Eclipse plugin via Eclipse's help, install new software mechanism. We won't be going through the installation process for older versions of Eclipse in this video, but there are many resources online that'll teach you how to do this. The way we import the samples is through File, Import. We'll want to search for the word Maven. If we're running a version of Eclipse that correctly integrates with Maven, we should see existing Maven projects. Click Next. If you don't see this, either upgrade your IDE or install M2 Eclipse. Let's click Next. The way we import the samples is we go to Browse. Now let's browse to the directory of a sample. Click into it and click Open. Eclipse will now analyze the pom.xml file to find all relevant named projects. When this is done, you'll see the project appear in a projects list. You should see the name of the project you've imported right after pom.xml. Let's click Finish. Eclipse will go ahead and now download the dependencies in the background. You'd expand the Progress tab to see the libraries being downloaded. What Maven is doing is connected to remote repositories and downloading the dependencies that are required to run the sample code. When this process is completed, you should see all the libraries for the sample code under Maven dependencies. We should now be able to run the project.